adorate Jesse, Jesu.
Tego
samo poishoro wafu.
Oyo
adorawa.
Oyo zina.
Oyo baba.
Mati.
Ipe adorawa sido.
Tiwa.
Mako ipe ino ucho.
Ope.
Arokele pelu Jesu.
Father, in Jesus' name,
amen.
Everlasting King, we exalt your name. We give you all the glory for giving us opportunity to be in your presence today. We appreciate you, Lord Father, for what you have been doing even in our lives since we started this program. We say, Lord, receive our thanks in Jesus' name.
Amen.
And we exalt you, Lord Father, for what you are about to do through your word. We thank you, Lord Father, because you will speak the word of life into our life, and our life will never be the same in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Now, Father, oh Lord, even throughout the ministration, you will glorify yourself in our lives in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Even our Father, you are going to use, oh Lord, Holy Spirit, you will minister through him in Jesus' name.
Amen.
And at the end, oh Lord, we have the cause to glorify your holy name.
Amen.
Father, we bless you, Lord, because you have answered. In Jesus' name, I pray.
Amen. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
Before we go into prayer session, the Lord has a message for us. And we shall look to that passage within a few minutes before we go into prayer session. Please open your Bible with me to the book of Genesis, chapter 17. Genesis, the book of Genesis, the first book of Moses called Genesis chapter 17, beginning from verse 1. And when Abraham was 90 years old and 9, the Lord appeared to Abraham and said unto him, I am the Almighty God. Walk before me and be thou perfect. And I will make my covenant between me and thee, and will multiply thee exceedingly. And Abraham fell on his face, and God talked with him, saying, as for me, behold, my covenant is with thee, and thou shalt be a father of many nations. Verse 5. Neither shall thy name anymore be called Abram, but thy name shall be Abraham. For a father of many nations have I made thee, and I will make thee exceeding fruitful, and I will make nations of thee, and kings shall come out of thee. Verse 7, and I will establish my covenant between me and thee, and thy seed after thee in their generation, for an everlasting covenant, to be a God unto thee and to thy seed after thee. And I will give unto thee and to thy seed after thee the land wherein thou art a stranger, all the land of Canaan, for an everlasting possession, and I will be their father, and I will be their God. Amen. That is verse 1 to 8.
Nígbàtí Abrahamu sì jẹ́ ní 99 ọdún, Olúwa fara wọn. Abrahamu ó sì wí fún pé, èmi ni Ọlọ́run Olódùmarè, máa rìn níwájú mi, kí ìwọ kí ó sì pé, èmi ò sì bá ọdá má jẹ̀mú mi. Èmi ò sí. Abraham sì dojú bo ilẹ̀, Ọlọ́run sì bá a sọ̀rọ̀ pé, bí ó ṣe ti èmi ni, kí èsì má jẹ̀mú mi wà pẹ̀lú rẹ, ìwọ ò sì ṣe bàbá orílẹ̀-èdè púpọ̀. Ẹsẹ̀ karùn-ún, bẹ́ẹ̀ ni a kì yóò sì pe orúkọ rẹ ní Abraham mọ́, bí kò ṣe Abrahamu ni orúkọ rẹ yóò jẹ́, nítorí tí mo ti sọ di bàbá orílẹ̀-èdè púpọ̀, èmi ò sì mú ọ bí si púpọ̀, ọ̀pọ̀ orílẹ̀-èdè ni èmi ò sì mú ti ọ̀dọ̀ rẹ wá, àti àwọn ọba ni yóò ti inú rẹ jáde wá. Ẹsẹ̀ keje, èmi ò sì gbé májẹ̀mú mi kalẹ̀ láàrin tèmi tìrẹ àti láàrin irú ọmọ rẹ lẹ́yìn rẹ ní ìran wọn, ni májẹ̀mú ayérayé láti máa ṣe Ọlọ́run rẹ àti ti irú ọmọ rẹ lẹ́yìn rẹ. Ẹsẹ̀ kẹjọ, èmi ò sì fi ilẹ̀ tí ìwọ ṣe àlejò níbẹ̀ fún ọ àti fún irú ọmọ rẹ lẹ́yìn rẹ. Gbogbo ilẹ̀ Kénání ní títí láéláé, èmi ò sì máa ṣe Ọlọ́run wọn.
Amen.
Amen.
Briefly, we want to look into a team working with God.
Ní kúkúrú afẹ́ wo àkórí ọ̀rọ̀ tí ó wí pé bíbá Ọlọ́run rìn.
Working with God.
Bíbá Ọlọ́run rìn.
Or our working relationship with God.
Tàbí ìbárin wa pẹ̀lú Ọlọ́run.
Our working relationship with God.
Ìbárin wa pẹ̀lú Ọlọ́run.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I want us to understand this.
Mo fẹ́ kí èyí kí ó yé wa.
In the first place.
Ní àkọ́kọ́.
As a child of God.
Gẹ́gẹ́ bí ọmọ Ọlọ́run.
You have received a divine call.
Wo ti gba ìpè àtòkè wá.
That is called to salvation.
Ìyẹn ni ìpèsè ìgbàlà.
And automatically you have become a seed of Abraham.
Ní dájúdájú wá ti di irú ọmọ Abrahamu.
And automatically all that promise concerning Abraham you have received them.
Ní dájúdájú ó wá jẹ́ pé gbogbo àwọn ìlérí tí a ṣe fún Abrahamu ó wá ti gbà á.
Abraham received a call to blessing.
Abrahamu gba ìpèsè ìbùkún.
God has called him to become his friend.
Ọlọ́run pè é láti sọ di ọ̀rẹ́ rẹ̀.
To become a co-worker with him in his vineyard.
Láti jẹ́ alábàáṣiṣẹ́pọ̀ pẹ̀lú rẹ̀ nínú ọgbà àjàrà.
And he has made a covenant of blessing with him.
Ó sì ti bá dá májẹ̀mú ìbùkún.
And what type of blessing?
Irú ìbùkún wo?
All-round blessing.
Ìbùkún ní gbogbo ọ̀nà pátá.
That is to be fruitful.
Ìyẹn ni pé láti so èso.
In all things.
Nínú ohun gbogbo.
He has received a prosperity in all things.
Ìyẹn ni pé ìṣe rere ní gbogbo ọ̀nà pátá.
That is, not to lack any good thing.
Yani pe ko ma se kuna ohun rere kankan.
Talk of any good thing here on earth.
Wa daruko ohun to ohun to je ohun rere ninu aye yi.
Fruit of the wound.
Eso tinu.
Material blessing.
Ibukun tara.
Divine protection.
Abo atoke wa.
Security.
Abo to peye.
In all good things of life.
Ninu ohun gbogbo ohun rere gbogbo ti aye yi.
Not just promise.
Ki se pe ilere lasan.
He has made a covenant with him.
Wo wa tun ba damajem pelu.
And what we can call dominion prosperity.
Eyi ti a le so pe iserere to ni igaba ninu.
That is in all spheres of life.
Yani wipe ni gbogbo ona aye.
He will always excel.
Oh, mama, tayo ni.
Not only himself alone.
Ki se fun ohun nikan.
But his generation to come, that is his children, children.
Ṣugbọn fun iran de iran re to n bo.
Pray the Lord.
Hallelujah.
This is what God has got for us as his people, as his children.
Eyi ni ohun ti Olorun ni fun awa gege bi omo re.
But if you lack that passage very well,
ṣùgbọ́n tí o bá wo ẹsẹ̀ ọ̀rọ̀ bíbélì yìí dáadáa,
you will discover that they are not automatic.
Wà á rí wípé àwọn ìgbòkó kò kàn wá bẹ́ẹ̀.
Let's go back to the first verse of that passage.
Ẹ jẹ́ kí a lọ sí ìbẹ̀rẹ̀ pẹpẹ ẹsẹ̀ ọ̀rọ̀ yìí.
Genesis chapter 17 verse 1.
Ìwé Genesis orí kẹtàdínlógún ẹsẹ̀ kínní.
And when Abraham was 90 years old and nine, the Lord appeared to Abraham and said unto him, I am the Almighty God. Walk before me and be thou perfect.
Nígbà tí Abraham sì di ẹni ọ̀kàndínlọ́gọ́rùn-ún ọdún, Olúwa fara hun Abraham, ó sì wí fún pé, Èmi ni Ọlọ́run Olódùmarè, máa rìn níwájú mi kí ìwọ kí ó sì pé.
Amen.
Amen.
What does that mean?
Kini eleyi tumo si?
That is.
Yani wipe.
He has been called unto holiness.
Yani pe si iwa mimo.
To walk before me and be perfect in all his ways.
Yani pe lati rin niwaju Oluwa ki o si je pipe ni gbogbo ona re.
What does it mean to be perfect?
Kini o tumo si pe ki eniyan je pipe?
That is to allow him to be guided by his word in all areas of his life.
Yẹni pe lati gba oro Olorun laaye lati ma sto isise wa ni gbogbo ona aye wa.
In all that he does.
Ninu ohun gbogbo ti o feran.
In thought.
Ninu ero.
In words.
Ninu oro siso.
And in deed.
Ati ninu ise.
That is in action.
Yẹn ninu ise wa.
He should allow the word of God, the spirit of God, to be guided.
Yẹn pe lati gba oro Olorun emi Olorun lati ma to ni.
That is when you eat.
Ni igba to ba jeun.
Or drink.
Tabi omu.
According to the Bible.
Gege bibeli se so.
That you should do it to the glory of God.
O gbodo se si ogo Olorun.
Don't do anything carnally.
Ma se se ohun ko ohun ninu ara.
Don't imitate anybody. Don't copy.
Ma se farawe enikeni.
Don't assume.
Ma se ma lero pe.
Because your friend.
Tori pe boya ore re.
Many a times unbeliever.
Ne mo ye igba won ala igbagbo.
He doing something.
Won ma se nkan.
And you just have to copy him or her.
Wo wa se farawe re.
Contrary to the word of God.
To si lodi si oro Olorun.
What happened?
Ki lo sele?
You will be in problem.
Iro eni be yo wa ninu isoro.
And there is nothing God will do about that.
Ko si so ko ti Olorun a se si eleyi.
Like yesterday.
Ni ana.
Somebody came to see me.
Ẹnìkan wá rí mi.
She passed through some things recently.
Ó la ọ̀pọ̀lọpọ̀ nǹkan kọjá láìpẹ́.
And I pity him.
Àánú rẹ̀ sì ṣe mí.
I said, well, you are not faithful in tithe.
Mo wí pé ó dára ṣùgbọ́n o ò jẹ́ olóòótọ́ nínú ìdámẹ́wàá.
He said, it is true.
Ó ní bẹ́ẹ̀ ni kò ti sọ ni.
Then, Who is at fault now?
Tawa lo jebi bayi.
Is it God or you?
She won it abi Olorun.
Said, it is my fault.
O wa wi pe ebi mi ni.
But we have been hearing about tithe. He says true.
Sugbo o tin gbo nipa sisan ida mewa o ni be ni.
He said, I've just made up my mind, I've been paying tithe.
O ni bo mo se pinu pe ma ma san ni.
But it's in serious problem now. Only God can deliver him.
O wa wa ninu isoro to le pon mele te pa Olorun nikan lo le gba.
When you hear the word of God,
ni igba to ba gbo oro Olorun,
and you harden your heart against it,
o wa si aya re le si,
and that is the church here, I don't believe in that.
Ti ni fun ijowo niyan mi o gbagbo ninu re.
That's what the pastor believe.
Ayen ebi yen ko tumo si wo ko so temi gbagbo.
When problem comes,
sugbon ni igba ti isoro ba de,
who you will blame?
Ta ni wo yo wa da lebi?
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I will be emphasizing on a particular subject in this assembly which unfortunately many people may not believe.
Mo ti n tenumo atenumo koko oro kan ninu ijo to je pe opolopo eyan to ko se ni la ni pe won o gbagbo.
What is it?
Kini?
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
If you are yet to serve God to the extent that God will appreciate you, appreciate your life, and say, my son, my daughter, for what you are doing now, or for what you have done for me, I've made a covenant with you that this, you have not started at all.
Ti o ba ti sin Olorun de ipele to je pe Olorun a mo riri re a si so pe omo mi lokunrin lobirin fun eleyi ti o se fun mi ye emi yo ba oda majamu pe bye iru eni be ko ti bere rara.
That I've made a covenant with you.
Pe mo si ba oda majamu.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I am saying it from practical experience.
Mo so eleyi lati inu iriri.
You may be 60 years old.
O le je boya omo ogota odun.
As a woman.
Gege bi obirin.
And yet.
Sibe.
God will just look at you.
Olorun a si wo.
My daughter.
Omo mi obirin.
I know what people are saying concerning you.
Mo mo ti awon eyan so nipa re.
I hear all that they say.
Mo gbo ohun gbogbo si won so.
But
sugbon
because of your faithfulness to me.
Sugbon nitori ijoloto re si mi.
I've made a promise.
Mo ti bo seleri.
And I've also made a covenant with you.
Bakan na mo si da majemu pelu re.
That.
Pipe.
You will be fruitful.
Pe o so eso.
That you will not be barren.
Pe o ni yagan.
Even are your children.
Ati ni iran de iran omo re.
Now, who can change that or who can stand against it?
Ta lo wa le yi eleyi pada to ma duro pe ko ni sese.
I am a non-gynecologist or something like that.
Where I am, my journey, my journey, go so jobber around.
Anywhere in the world.
Ni go back, buy it.
I am the greatest of all gynecologists. It's not possible.
Mo je dokita.
You better forget it. Just sit down.
Mo je gbagbe lojo ko.
Pardon. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
You may be the poorest of the poorest.
O le je ni to talaka julo ninu awon talaka.
Yet,
sibe,
you are faithful to God.
O wa je olooto si Olorun.
He know that you are faithful to him.
O mo wi pe o je olootito si ohun.
And God will just look at you.
Olorun a si wo.
My son.
Omo mi okunrin.
My daughter.
Omo mi obirin.
I know what people are saying.
Mo mo ti awon eniyan so.
They used to mock you.
Won ma pegan re.
Even when you go out for evangelism.
Papa ti o ba lo fun ijere okan.
They will just look at you.
Won wo latoke sile.
this mad woman.
Ah, obirin to ti to je po tin sin won yi.
He better go and do something concerning her life.
Kaka ko lo wa kan se si aye ara re.
She is distributing tracts.
O wa pin iwe pele iwe tracts kere.
She is mad.
Ah, o kan si opolo e ti daro.
She need prayer.
O nilo adura.
And she say want to pray for me.
O wa fe gbadura fun mi.
She has to first of all pray for herself.
Kokoko gbadura fun re na.
And God will just look at you.
Olorun a kan si wo.
My son.
Omo mi okunrin.
My daughter.
Omo mi obirin.
I know what people are saying about you.
Mo mo si awon eniyan so nipa re.
I know they are mocking you.
Mo mo wi pe won fi o ifi chesin.
But have made a covenant with you today.
Ṣùgbọ́n mo ti bá ọdá máa jẹ̀mú lónìí.
That you will not lack any good thing.
Pé o ní ṣaláì ní ohun rere kankan.
You will be blessed.
O di alábòkun fún.
Even when your children children.
Àníṣe dé ọmọdé ọmọ rẹ.
Then who can change that?
Ta ló wá lè yí eléyìí padà?
I can't hear you. Is it in the Bible?
Ṣé ó wà nínú Bíbélì bí?
Let's go to verse 8 of that passage.
Jẹ́ kí a lọ sí ẹsẹ̀ kẹjọ, orí kẹtàdínlógún yìí.
Verse 8.
Ẹsẹ̀ kẹjọ.
No, okay, verse 9.
Ẹsẹ̀ kẹsàn-án.
And God said unto Abraham, thou shalt keep my covenant, therefore, thou and thy seed after thee in their generations.
Ọlọ́run sì wí fún Abraham pé, nítorí náà kí ìwọ kí ó máa pa májẹ̀mú mi mọ́ ìwọ àti irú ọmọ rẹ lẹ́yìn rẹ ní ìran wọn.
Amen.
Àní.
Then verse 5.
Ẹsẹ̀ karùn-ún.
Because of time.
Nítorí àkókò wa.
Neither shall thy name any more be called Abraham, but thy name shall be Abraham, for a father of many generations have I made thee.
Ẹsẹ̀ karùn-ún. Bẹ́ẹ̀ ni a kì yóò ti pé orúkọ rẹ ní Abraham mọ́, bí kò ṣe Abrahamu ni orúkọ rẹ yóò jẹ́, nítorí tí mo ti sọ di bàbá orílẹ̀-èdè púpọ̀.
Amen.
Àní.
He received a divine call.
Ó gba ìpè.
About the age of 75.
Ní ọmọ ọdún 75.
But the time the Lord is making a covenant with him now is about 99 years.
Ṣùgbọ́n sí ìgbà tí Ọlọ́run wá ń ba dámájẹ̀mú báyìí, ó ti di ọmọ ọdún 91.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Which means.
Èyí tí ó túmọ̀ sí pé.
He has been washing him all these years.
Èyí tí ó túmọ̀ sí pé ó ti ń ṣàkíyèsí rẹ̀ ní gbogbo láti àìmọye ọdún wá.
Immediately you receive a divine call.
Kété tí o bá ti gba ìpè.
That is immediately you are saved or converted.
Ìyẹn ni pé ní ìgbà tí a bá ti di àtúnbí.
Immediately you are born again.
Ní ìgbà tó ti di àtúnbí.
You must have done so many things in the past. You may be a ritualist. You must have killed many people. You have for up so many people, and yet immediately you receive a divine call. What happened? They will rub off everything. Now you take a new leaf. They will be to wash your life every day, from time to time, day to day, week to week, until God is satisfied and say, well, all these years I've been washing you, and I know your faithfulness unto me. I know what people are saying. I know the mocking, the jestings, they make mockery of you. But when you preach, they will say, pray the Lord. Amen. And just, number one, if it's necessary to change your name by the grace of God, as God, I didn't have the intention of changing my name. I believe I have a good name. But God said, and I was saying, God told me, as I used to tell us, likewise, it can more than your own life. God said, my son, I want to change your name. Say, ah. If a prophet had come to me, I would not believe such a prophecy. And even at that time, after God changed my name, when I have some troubles, because, I mean, a lot of things happen. I didn't believe again. I have to go back for my bearing my former name and forgot everything. Until God said, after some years, say, my son, I am the one who changed your name. In fact, there was a paper publication. I went to change my name. Everything, I forgot everything. Until some years after, God said, my son, you don't believe because of the trouble you have. I've not changed. I am with you. I've not left you. I've not finished with you. I said, your name is this. After some time, he had to add to it. Pray the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Not only that, God made a lot of covenants with me concerning so many issues.
Mo ṣe máa ń sọ fún wa, Ọlọ́run fúnra rẹ̀ ló yí orúkọ mi padà. Tó bá rán wòlíì sí mi, a lè fún mi láti gbà á gbọ́ pé tòótọ́ ni. Ṣùgbọ́n Ọlọ́run fúnra rẹ̀ sọ fún mi pé òun lòún yí orúkọ mi padà. Lẹ́yìn tí ó yí padà tán fún ọ̀pọ̀lọpọ̀ ọdún, mo pa á sí, mi ò tiẹ̀ gbọ́kànlé, mi ò rántí rẹ̀ mọ́. tori awon isoro eyi ti mo nla koja sugbon olorun so fun mi pe omo mi emi ni eni to yi oruko re pada emi ko yi pada mo je olorun sibe ni eyin igba yi ni opolo aimoye opolopo majemu ni olorun ba mi da pelu gege bi eniyan ni igba ti a ba de atunbi ohun gbogbo ti a ti se seyin boya je apaniyan ni a je ole ni abi a ti wuwa ibaje kan seyin olorun fun re a pare ni igba ti a ti wa sodo jesu bo se pare ton yen a ma wa wo isise wa bi a se n gbe igbese wa bi a se n gbe igbaye wa gege bi omo re ni igba to ba wa te lorun iru igbaye ti a n gbe a se wa ko si wa o le wa pinu lati wa yi oruko wa pada.
Going back to that verse 9 of that passage.
Ti a ba wa pada si ese kesan oro yi.
What is his instruction?
Ki wa ni itoni re?
What is his injunction?
Ki wa ni ohun ti o duro le lori?
What is his commandment?
Ki ni ase re gan?
He specifically instructed his children, saying, they must do what? They must keep my word.
Won pa lase fun awon omo re wi pe won gbodo pa oro hun mo.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
But this area is not being emphasized in the church of God today.
Sugbon agbegbe yi a ke tenumo ninu ijo loni.
They just say, bring your tithe, God will bless you, whether you are a fornicator, adulterer, manipulator, or whatever. And God, they will say, the more you give, the more shall be given. All these things, they are half truth, and it will not work out many a time. Not so work that way many a times.
Ṣùgbọ́n ohun tó kàn máa tẹnumọ́ ni pé mú ìdámẹ́ra wá mú ọrẹ rẹ wá sílé olówa ṣùgbọ́n bóyá lágbèrè ni o bóyá nípa ṣága ni o bóyá ó lè ni o kó ṣà máa mú ìdámẹ́wàá wá bó bá ṣe ń fi fún olúwa bẹ́ẹ̀ náà ló máa di alábòkú fún òtítọ́ ààbò òtítọ́ òun ni wọ́n ń sọ èyí tó jẹ́ pé kò ràn wá lọ́wọ́.
As a man,
gẹ́gẹ́ bí ènìyàn,
if you are generous to me,
tó bá jẹ́ ẹni tó lawọ́ sí mi,
naturally I will love you.
Ní ti ènìyàn, màá fẹ́ràn rẹ.
I will like you.
Màá fẹ́ nífẹ̀ẹ́ rẹ.
And I will see you as a very generous person.
Màá wá rí ọ gẹ́gẹ́ bí ènìyàn tó jẹ́ pé ó lawọ́.
You are kind.
O jẹ́ ẹni tí ó lawọ́.
Then I will be praying for you.
Màá máa gbàdúrà fún ọ.
But I don't know what you are doing at the back.
Ṣùgbọ́n mi ò mọ ohun tó ń ṣe lẹ́yìn.
You can deceive me.
O lè tàn mí.
Pretending to be good.
Kí o máa díbọ́n pé o dára.
And get away with it.
Kí o sì máa mu jẹ.
Because I am a man.
Torí pé mo jẹ́ ènìyàn.
But can you do same to God?
Jọ̀wọ́ lè ṣe bẹ́ẹ̀ sí Ọlọ́run bí.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Many a times we do rob Peter to pay Paul.
Ní àìmọye ìgbà, a máa mú ohun tí ò tọ́, a máa mú fún ẹlòmíràn.
You can see, there's a sort of preferring going on in your place of work or manipulate the account. Then you come to the church of God and say, I discovered that you want to do some work. Okay, let me give you this 10 million. Say, 10 million? You will be, the pastor will say, you become the greatest and this and that. Can you deceive God?
Àwọn ìwà ìbàjẹ́ a máa lọ ní iléeṣẹ́ wa, a máa wá jí owó láti ibẹ̀, a máa mú wá sílé ọlọ́run pé bí ẹ ṣe ń kọ́ ilé ọlọ́run yìí, mo wá gbé iye báyìí lẹ̀, mo gbé 10 million sílẹ̀, ṣé irú ẹni bẹ́ẹ̀ ṣó lè tan ọlọ́run?
Look at the condition of blessing.
Wo ohun àmúyẹ fún ìbùkún.
Prosperity.
Fún ìṣerere.
Divine lifting.
Fún ìgbéga tókè wá.
Divine increase.
Fún ìtọ́jú púpọ̀ látòkè wá.
In the passage that I've just read.
Ní ẹsẹ̀ ọ̀rọ̀ bíbélì yìí tí a kà ni.
That is Genesis chapter
17. Yẹn nínú ìwé Genesis.
Genesis chapter 17.
Ìwé Genesis orí kẹtàdínlógún.
The condition still remains today.
Ohun àmúyẹ yìí ó sì wà síbẹ̀ títí di òní.
And it will remain until the Lord comes.
Yóò sì wà bẹ́ẹ̀ títí tí Olúwa yóò fi dé.
Because his word is yea and amen.
Torí pé ọ̀rọ̀ rẹ̀ àmì bẹ́ẹ̀ sì ni.
No preacher don't emphasize on this today.
Lóòtú àwọn oníwàásù wọn máa tẹnumọ lónìí.
They just be praying, you become the greatest.
Ó jẹ́ ní ńlá.
Become the richest.
Ó jẹ́ ní tó lọ́rọ̀ jùlọ.
The most prosperous.
Ó jẹ́ ní tó ní ọ̀rọ̀ jùlọ.
Contrary to the word of God.
Èyí tí ó lòdì sí ọ̀rọ̀ Ọlọ́run.
Don't be deceived.
Má jẹ́ kí wọ́n tàn.
Make up your mind today.
Pinnu lónìí.
This is the beginning of a new month.
Òní jẹ́ ìbẹ̀rẹ̀ pẹpẹ oṣù tuntun.
And he has promised that this month is a month of reward.
Ó sì ti ṣe ìlérí pé oṣù yìí jẹ́ oṣù ìsan èrè.
He has promised that he will surely reward the faithfulness.
Ó ti ṣèlérí pé òun yóò san èrè fún àwọn olótìtọ́.
Are you faithful to him?
Ṣe o jẹ́ olóòótọ́ síbí?
Are you faithful to your husband?
Ṣojẹ́ olóòtọ́ sí ọkọ rẹ?
Are you faithful to your wife?
Ṣojẹ́ olóòtọ́ sí aya rẹ?
Are you faithful to your parents?
Ṣojẹ́ olóòtọ́ sí àwọn òbí rẹ?
Let me ask you.
Jẹ́ kí n bèrè lọ́wọ́ rẹ.
Do you take care of your parents?
Ǹjẹ́ ò ń tọ́jú àwọn òbí rẹ bí?
Ha! It's a serious sin.
Ó jẹ́ ẹ̀ṣẹ̀ tó burú jáì.
No prophet can bless you if you don't take care of your parents. I'm telling you the truth.
Kò sí wòlíì kan tó lè súre fún ọ tí ò bá tọ́jú àwọn òbí rẹ.
If any prophet is blessing you, saying that you will be blessed, you become the greatest, and yet you know within you that you don't take care of your parents, you are just deceiving yourself.
Tí wòlíì kan bá sọ fún ọ pé òun á súre fún ọ pé òun ó dá lábòkó fún, tí o sì mọ̀ pé ò tọ́jú àwọn òbí rẹ, irú ẹni bí ó kàn tán ni.
Let me tell you this secret.
Jẹ́ kí n sọ àṣírí yìí fún ọ.
There are some automatic blessings you receive from God.
Àwọn ìbùkún kan wà tó jẹ́ pé dandan ni fún ọ láti gbà látọ̀dọ̀ Ọlọ́run.
Number one.
Ìkíní.
When you take care of your parents.
Ní ìgbà tó bá tọ́jú àwọn òbí rẹ.
Number two.
Èkejì.
When you are generous to God.
Ní ìgbà tó bá lọ́wọ́ sí Ọlọ́run.
Tithe and offering, special donations and all sorts of things.
Ìyẹn ni pé sísọ ìdámẹ́wàá àti ọrẹ àbí mímú ẹ̀bùn wá sílé Ọlọ́run.
God expects you to take care of your family.
Ọlọ́run retí pé kó o tọ́jú ìdílé rẹ.
Even that come first before the church.
Ìdílé gan ó wá ó ṣáájú ìjọ.
Do you take care of your husband?
Ṣé ò ń tọ́jú ọkọ rẹ bí?
There are some automatic blessings when you take care of your husband.
Àwọn ìbùkún kan wà tó jẹ́ pé dandan ni fún ọ tó bá tọ́jú ọkọ rẹ.
I'm telling you from practical experience.
Mo sọ fún ọ nínú ìrírí.
Do you take care of your wife and
children? Ṣé ò ń tọ́jú aya rẹ àti àwọn ọmọ rẹ?
Very very important.
Èyí ṣe pàtàkì lọ́pọ̀lọpọ̀.
You must flee from sin.
O ní láti sá fún ẹ̀ṣẹ̀.
Covetousness.
Ojúkòkòrò.
Anger.
Ìbínú.
Bitterness.
Ìkorò ọkàn.
Unforgiving spirit.
Àìlè dáríji ni.
Are you faithful to him in all your ways?
Ṣé o jẹ́ olótìtọ́ sí ní gbogbo ọ̀nà rẹ?
Can God commend concerning your lifetime?
Ṣé Ọlọ́run ti àìlè gbóríyìn fún irú ìgbé ayé tó ń gbé?
Saying.
Wípé.
My son.
Ọmọ mi ọkùnrin.
My daughter.
Ọmọ mi obìnrin.
I appreciate you.
Mo mọ rírì rẹ.
For your faithfulness.
Fún ìjólóòtọ́ rẹ.
To your family.
Sí ìdílé rẹ.
And to me.
Àti sí èmi.
Search your heart.
Yẹ ọkàn rẹ wò.
Rise on your feet.
Dìde lórí ẹsẹ̀ rẹ.
Let's meditate on this.
Ẹ jẹ́ kí a ṣàṣàrò lórí eléyìí.
Please don't deceive yourself.
Jọ̀wọ́ má ṣe tún ara rẹ jẹ.
This is the beginning of a new month.
Èyí ni ìbẹ̀rẹ̀ oṣù tuntun.
And this month.
Oṣù yìí.
God promised to do great and mighty things.
Ọlọ́run ṣèlérí láti ṣe òun láti alágbára.
To bless you.
Láti bùkún fún ọ.
And to reward you for your faithfulness.
Àti láti san ọ́ ní ẹ̀san rere fún ìjólóòtọ́ rẹ.
Begin to talk to God right now.
Màá bá Ọlọ́run sọ̀rọ̀ báyìí.
Talk to him right now.
Bá a sọ̀rọ̀.
Talk to him.
Bá a sọ̀rọ̀.
Don't deceive your parents again.
Má tan àwọn òbí rẹ jẹ mọ́.
Don't be careless concerning your lifetime.
Má ṣe ṣe aláìbìkítà ní irú ìgbé ayé tó ń gbé.
From today.
Láti òní lọ.
Live a life that pleases him in all your way, and that's what God commanded Abraham.
Gbé ìgbé ayé tó wu Ọlọ́run ní gbogbo ọ̀nà ayé rẹ gẹ́gẹ́ bí Ọlọ́run ṣe pàṣẹ fún Abrahamu.
Because he's watching our lifetime every day.
Torí pé ó ń wo ìṣísẹ́ wa irú ìgbé ayé tá à ń gbé lójoojúmọ́.
And everything is being recorded.
Ohun gbogbo ni wọ́n sì wà ní àkọọ́lẹ̀.
You can deceive your pastor.
O lè tan olùṣọ́ àgùntàn rẹ.
You can deceive your GO.
O lè tan adarí rẹ.
But you cannot deceive God.
Ṣùgbọ́n o lè tan Ọlọ́run.
Your working relationship with God matters a lot.
Ìbárìn rẹ pẹ̀lú Ọlọ́run ó ṣe pàtàkì.
Because we are the seed of Abraham.
Torí pé a jẹ́ irú ọmọ Abrahamu.
Oh, Kasairi, make up your mind.
Pinnu ní ọkàn rẹ.
Make up your mind.
Pinnu ní ọkàn rẹ.
As a spiritual seed of Abraham.
Gẹ́gẹ́ bí irú ọmọ Abrahamu ti ẹ̀mí.
As a spiritual seed of Abraham, watch your life.
Gẹ́gẹ́ bí irú ọmọ Abrahamu nípa tẹ̀mí, kíyèsí ayé rẹ.
We have a lot of manipulators here.
A ní ọ̀pọ̀lọpọ̀ àwọn aláìláyìdà láàrin wa.
Those that are deceiving people.
Àwọn tó jẹ́ pé wọ́n ń tan àwọn èèyàn ni.
Those that are stealing.
Àwọn tí wọ́n ń jalè.
So many of them.
Wọ́n pọ̀ láàrin wa.
Make up your mind this
morning. Pinnu ní òwúrọ̀ yìí.
Because today is a day of repentance.
Torí pé òní jẹ́ ọjọ́ ìrònúpìwàdà.
He is calling you to repentance right now.
Wọ́n pè ọ́ sí ìrònúpìwàdà báyìí.
The Bible says.
Bíbélì wí pé.
When you hear his voice today.
Tó bá gbọ́ ohùn rẹ̀ ní òní.
Harden not your heart.
Má ṣe sí àyà rẹ le.
Have you made up your mind?
Ǹjẹ́ o ti pinnu ní ọkàn rẹ bí?
Because what you want to do this month is great.
Torí pé ohun tó fẹ́ ṣe ní òwúrọ̀ yìí ohun ńlá ni.
What you want to do this month is great.
Ohun tó fẹ́ ṣe ní oṣù yìí ohun ńlá ni.
I don't want you to miss out at all.
Mi ò fẹ́ kí o pàdánù rárá.
I don't want you to miss it.
Mi ò fẹ́ kí o pàdánù rẹ̀.
This month is a special month in our life.
Oṣù yìí jẹ́ oṣù pàtàkì nínú ayé wa.
And this is the beginning of great things in our life.
Ó sì jẹ́ ìbẹ̀rẹ̀ ohun ńlá nínú ayé wa.
Just make up your mind.
Jọ̀ ṣàpinnu ní ọkàn rẹ.
Confess every known sin in your life and change.
Jẹ́wọ́ àwọn ẹ̀ṣẹ̀ tí o mọ̀ nínú ayé rẹ kí o sì yí padà.
Because the Bible says, he that confesses sin shall not prosper, but he that confesses and receives and forsakes shall receive mercy. Don't harden your heart against his warning.
Ẹnikẹ́ni tó bá bu ẹ̀ṣẹ̀ rẹ̀ mọ́lẹ̀ kì yóò ṣe rere, ṣùgbọ́n ẹnikẹ́ni tó bá jẹ́wọ́ tí ó sì kọ́ sílẹ̀ yóò rí àánú gbà. Má ṣe bu ara rẹ ní òwúrọ̀ yìí.
This morning.
Ní òwúrọ̀ yìí.
The Lord will open the eyes of some people to be seen to see mysteries.
Ọlọ́run yóò ṣe ojú àwọn ènìyàn láti máa àwọn kan láti máa rí ìjìnlẹ̀.
I can assure you.
Mo lè fi dá ọ lójú.
The Lord will open the eyes of some people to begin to see mysteries, wonders of God.
Àwọn Ọlọ́run yóò ṣe ojú àwọn èèyàn kan láti máa rí ohun ìjìnlẹ̀ ti Ọlọ́run, ohun ìyanu.
I am telling you the truth.
Mo sọ òtítọ́ fún ọ.
This is what will happen even right now.
Ohun tí yóò ṣẹlẹ̀ gan nísinsìnyí rèé.
God will open the eyes of some people to begin to see mysteries of God.
Ọlọ́run yóò ṣe ojú àwọn èèyàn kan láti máa rí ìjìnlẹ̀ ti Ọlọ́run.
Have you made up your mind?
Ǹjẹ́ o ti pinnu ní ọkàn rẹ bí?
Yes. Orúkọ Sáírì kò sóko, àkọ́rọ́kọ Ṣírí kò sóko, yes. Those that have made up their mind.
Àwọn tí wọ́n ti pinnu ní ọkàn wọn.
Just move forward a bit, we want to pray together.
Kí wọ́n súnwá síwájú, a fẹ́ jọ gbàdúrà.
Only such people, please.
Irú àwọn ìfẹ́ àwọn èèyàn bẹ́ẹ̀.
Not everybody.
Kì í ṣe gbogbo ènìyàn.
Only those that have made up their mind.
Kìkì àwọn tí wọ́n ti pinnu ní ọkàn wọn.
Only those that have made up their mind, please.
Kìkì àwọn tí wọ́n ti pinnu ní ọkàn wọn nìkan ni.
Don't mock God.
Má ṣe kẹ́gàn Ọlọ́run.
God cannot be mocked.
A ò lè gan Ọlọ́run.
God cannot be deceived.
A sì lè tan Ọlọ́run.
Only those that have made up their mind.
Kìkì àwọn tí wọ́n ti pinnu ní ọkàn wọn.
Orúkọ Sáírì kò sóko, orúkọ Ṣírí kò sóko, Bẹ̀sídẹ̀. Please, only those that have made up their mind, please.
Kìkì àwọn tí wọ́n ti pinnu ní ọkàn wọn nìkan ni.
You have been deceiving God all these years.
O ti ń tan Ọlọ́run láti ọ̀pọ̀lọpọ̀ ọdún wá.
But enough is enough.
Ṣùgbọ́n ó wá tó gẹ́ẹ́.
God cannot be deceived.
A ò lè tan Ọlọ́run.
God cannot be mocked.
A ò lè gan Ọlọ́run.
Only those that have made up their mind.
Kìkì àwọn tí wọ́n ti pinnu ní ọkàn wọn.
Because God will surely surprise those that have made up their mind this month.
Torí pé Ọlọ́run yóò yà wọ́n lẹ́nu, àwọn èèyàn tí wọ́n bá ti pinnu tó ti ṣe tán lónìí, Ọlọ́run yóò yà wọ́n lẹ́nu nínú oṣù yìí.
Because there is condition to his blessing.
Torí pé ohun àmúyẹ́ wà fún ìbùkún rẹ̀.
There is condition to his promotion.
Ewà àmúyẹ́ wà fún ìgbéga.
There is condition to prosperity and exaltation.
Ìgbéga àmúyẹ́ wà fún ìṣerere àti ìgbéga.
Orúkọ Sáírì kò sóko, Bẹ̀sídẹ̀ kò sóko, Bẹ̀sídẹ̀ bá. Rakúrúkọ Sáírì kò sóko, Bẹ̀sídẹ̀ bá. Rakúrúkọ Sáírì kò sóko, Bẹ̀sídẹ̀ bá. Rakúrúkọ Sáírì kò sóko, Bẹ̀sídẹ̀ bá. Ṣírí kò sóko, Bẹ̀sídẹ̀ bá. Rakúrúkọ Sáírì kò sóko, Bẹ̀sídẹ̀ bá. Orúkọ Sáírì kò sóko, Bẹ̀sídẹ̀ bá. Rakúrúkọ Sáírì kò sóko. Do you know the meaning of Abraham?
Ǹjẹ́ o mọ̀ súnmọ́ Abrahamu?
The meaning of Abraham is exalted father.
O ni baba ti agbega.
Exalted father.
Baba ti agbega.
Then in another meaning.
Ìtumọ̀ mìíràn.
Father of many nations.
Baba orílẹ̀-èdè gbogbo.
Abraham did not request for that.
Abrahamu kò béèrè fún eléyìí.
He has already assumed that maybe he will remain childless for life forever.
Wo ti ròyìn ọkàn rẹ̀ pé bóyá òun yóò wà bẹ́ẹ̀ títí láéláé bímọ.
He has made up his mind, well, if I don't have any children, I don't mind, but I just want to serve God.
Wo ti pinu ni oko re pe towo ba bi mo ohun obeke ta mo sugbon ohun sa fe sin Olorun.
And God is saying,
Oluwa wa wi pe,
not just father of some children,
ki se baba awon omo die,
but father of many nations,
sugbon baba orile ede pupo.
Because he knows his heart,
tori pe o mo okan re,
he has been proved.
What is dawo?
And the father is faithful.
What si ri pe ojo lotito?
Can God say concerning you that you are faithful?
Njo Olorun le so nipa ti re pe ojo lotito.
Pardon? Can God entrust me with his riches?
Se Olorun le fi oro re si kawo re, so le gbekele be.
Can God entrust you with his riches?
Se Olorun le gbekele lati fi oro re si kawo re.
Unfortunately, not many people God can entrust with his riches.
Oshenila ni pe ki se gbogbo eniyan ni Olorun le fi oro re si kawo won.
And is looking at those that I can trust with his riches.
O si wo wa awon ti yo fi oro re si kawo re.
Make up your mind.
Pinu ni okan re.
Before it is too late.
Ko to di pe ape jo.
Uruka sairi ko soko ba kuruka shiri ko soko be shida ba. La kurika siri ko soko be shida ba. We want to pray together now.
A jo fe gbadura bayi.
Make up your mind, make up your
mind. Pinu ni okan re.
Please, I beseech myself, mercy of God, make up your mind.
Jowo mo fi yan Olorun be o pinu.
Because this month,
tori pe osu ye,
we want to make up our mind to begin to walk with God in newness of life.
Tori pe ase pe lo lati gba Olorun rin ninu egbe aye tusun.
Purity of life.
Ninu egbe aye mimo.
Yes, purity of life. Please make up your mind.
Jowo pinu ni okan re ninu igbe aye mimo.
And immediately you make up your mind,
kete to ba si ti pinu ni okan
re, I can assure you,
mo le fi da oloju,
the Lord will surprise you.
Bo Oluwa yo ya o lenu.
In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Bonu mi o ko wa ba mi soro. Wọnú mi ò kó wá bá mi sọ̀rọ̀. Owó ọ̀nú Mose bá omi sọ̀rọ̀, omi gbọ́. Owó ọ̀nú Elija bá iná sọ̀rọ̀, iná gbọ́. Owó ọ̀nú Maria bi olugbala faraye. Ọnu mi o ko wa ba mi soro. Tell him now.
So fun.
Tell him.
So fun.
Reveal my secret unto me.
Fi asiri ara mi won mi.
I want to repent today.
Ife ronoku ada loni.
Enough is enough.
O to ge.
Devil has been cheating me.
Satani tin re mi je.
Deny me of my blessings.
O di o se mi o se mi ni wa awon ebukun mi.
But today.
Sugbon loni.
Today.
Loni.
Today.
Loni.
I renounce all the works of the devil in my life.
Mo ko gbogbo ise esu ninu aye mi sile.
In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Father, today we are before you. We look back and we can see what we have lost as a result of sins in our lives, iniquities in our lives, unrighteousness in our lives. And today we have come. Father, have mercy upon us.
Amen.
Pardon us and forgive us in Jesus' name.
Amen.
All the sins we have confessed, those we couldn't remember, but Satan has been holding them against us. Lord God Almighty, look down from heaven this morning. Have mercy upon us this morning. Pardon us and forgive us in Jesus' name.
Amen.
We can see Abraham. His name was changed. Walk before me, be thou perfect. Father, in the name of Jesus, his name got changed. As a result of our confession this morning, that we want you to be our Lord and Savior as from this day. Change our name for better in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Change our circumstances in Jesus' name.
Amen.
And all those things we are forsaking. Give us the grace to go and sin no more.
Amen.
And it shall be well with us.
Amen.
Thank you, because I know you have answered.
Thank
in
you.
Jesus' name, I pray.
Amen.
Urka sari kusurka sheri kusuku bushiraba. Urka siri kusuku bushiri kusuku urka sari kase kusuku bushiraba. There are some people here.
I want to come on in.
One can refer to them as living in penury.
Ale talk as you want to be a one beni no oshi.
Urka sik bukasi. Nothing work out for them at all. But today, they have made up their mind to begin to work with God as Abraham worked. God commanded him to work before him and be perfect, and God help him. And God turned his life around. Likewise, God will do more than that in some people's life in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
In this assembly, the Lord will raise all millionaires. Kureka sairi kusurka shiri kusoko bushiraba. Kureka siri kusoko buside. I say in this assembly, the Lord will raise all millionaires in the name of Jesus.
Amen. Mumi kwenye ni jaya Lord yo ke awo millionaires di deni oruko Jesu.
He doesn't want anybody to hold tight again in this assembly.
Kufeke ni kani koma jagbese dame wa mo nini joye.
Please, I've been seeing myself. That's what the Lord is saying, you know.
So,
he doesn't want anybody to hold tight again. Don't hold tight again, it is dangerous. No matter how poor you are,
thus says
the Lord, my children, don't hold tight again. Because I want to begin to deal with you in a new dimension. I want to bless you. And I want to begin to reward you. But your faithfulness comes first. I want to bless you. But you must bless me in your sometimes. You must bless me with your sometimes. And I will bless you in return. Sir of fools, peace be unto you. Raise up your hand.
Now, it's okay.
I can see some things in the house of some people. Some marks.
I want me.
There are a lot of evil marks in the heart of some.
Awon ami boboro o po o wa ni owo awon kan.
Evil marks.
Awon ami boboro.
Raise up your right hand.
Now what tun re soke.
Now the second one.
Ati ekeji.
I cleanse your hand with the blood of Jesus. Those evil masks disappear right now in the name of Jesus. I wash your hand in the blood of Jesus. I could see snake coming out of some people's hand. Snakes. That is some pestilent spirit. Rakurika siriku soko bo sidekaba. Rakurika, place your right hand on your head. Here is an apostolic authority. Hurika Sairiku Soko Busidi. I set you free from every yoke of bondage in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Now, place your hand on your stomach.
Bi owo ile ikun re.
I set you free from every yoke of bondage in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Place your hand on your chest.
Bi owo na le aya re.
I set you free from every yoke of bondage in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
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 I want to decree.
Mo fe pase.
And this decree must surely come to pass.
Ase yo gbodo wa se mo se.
Please don't deceive your husband again.
Jowo ma tan oko re mo.
Be faithful to your husband.
Je olotito si oko re.
Boras.
Iyan okunrin.
Take care of your wife.
Etoju iyawo yin.
Be faithful to her.
Eje olotito se.
Take care of your children.
Etoju awon omo yin.
Very well.
Dada.
Because this time around God wants to begin to do some things that will surprise us.
Bi ni akoko yo lo fe bere si ni se awon kankan ti a ja wa lenu.
I decree the blessing of Abraham to come upon you in the name of Jesus. Aha. Yes.
Benny.
Yes, yes, yes.
Benny.
Aha.
Benny.
Aha.
Benny.
Aha.
Benny.
Aha.
Benny.
Aha.
Benny.
Yes. Yes, yes.
Benny, Benny.
Yes, yes.
Benny, Benny.
Yes, yes, yes.
Benny, Benny.
Yes, yes.
Benny.
Yes, yes.
Benny, Benny.
Aha. Yes. Aha.
Benny.
Aha.
Benny.
Aha.
Benny.
Yes, yes, yes.
Benny.
Yes, yes.
Benny.
Yes, yes, yes.
Benny.
Yes, yes.
Benny.
Aha.
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 Benny.
Orika sairi kusora kasiko soko bushidaba. Ereke puri kasiri kusoko bushidaba. Ereke puri kasiri kusoko bushidaba. Ereke puri kas. I command the blessing of going to your life that ever Jesus.
Amen.
Orika sairi kusoko bushidaba. Aha. Aha.
Benny.
Aha.
Benny.
Aha.
Benny.
Aha.
Benny.
Oh yes. The blessing of Abraham will come upon you right now.
Amen. You go Abraham yo wa sori re baye.
Raise up your right hand.
Now one so rest okay.
This is special ministration.
A kon se se ranse ni eleyi.
Aha. You are blessed in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Aha. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, yes, yes.
Benny, Benny.
Yes, yes, yes.
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 Benny, Benny.
Yes, yes, yes.
Benny, Benny.
Yes, yes, yes.
Benny, Benny.
Yes, yes, yes.
Benny.
Yes, yes.
Benny, Benny.
Yes, yes.
Benny.
Yes, yes, yes.
Benny, Benny.
Yes, yes, yes.
Benny, Benny.
Ora kasiri kusoko, ora kasiri kusoko bishidaba. Rakuri kasiri kusoko bishidaba. Aha. I sanctify your hand in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I anoint your hands in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Now, place that hand on your head. Place that hand on your head. Place that hand on your head. Yes. Hurika Sairika Sirika Sidaba. Hurika Pairika Sirika Sidaba. Rahurika Pairika Sirika Sidaba. Oh, begin to witness all around in every facet of life that ever Jesus. Yes. Amen.
Amen.
You know what happened?
Jọmọ to sele.
I could see Abraham in our midst.
Mo le ri Abraham laarin wa.
Yes, yes.
Benny.
Yes, yes, yes.
Benny.
Ah! Orika, porika, sairika, sidaba. Yes.
Benny.
Yes.
Benny.
Yes.
Benny.
Yes.
Benny.
Yes.
Benny.
Yes.
Benny.
Abraham blesses the mind. Abraham blesses the mind. I am blessed in the morning. I am blessed in the evening. Abraham blesses the mind. Hallelujah. Abraham blesses the mind.
Abraham blesses the mind. I am blessed in the morning.
For what I have done, Mareke Toriabaka, Kurika Shida. Indeed, Malikata, Mokoso Toriaba, Kaiba, Morekete, Murika Shida. I pause my blessing. Morekete Mokotoriaba. As I have made it, Morekata with Abraham. So I did this money. But I want everyone, flee from sin. So that what I have done today will manifest. So that what I have done today will manifest. All eyes will see. They will see it and glorify my name in your life. I have done great and mighty things. What you do not expect, I the Lord have done it. I open a new chapter for your life this morning. Behold, all things have passed away. All things have become new. I've become new in your life. Don't go back to your vomit. Stay in my way. Fulfill my heart desire, and it shall be well with you, says the Lord of hosts. Peace be unto you.
You have received the touch of God in any area of your life. You know that you have received the touch of God in any area of your life. Wherever you are, just move forward. Either healing, deliverance, power of God, or fresh anointing, or whatever. You know that you have received the touch of God in any area of your life. Just move forward.
Oh my God, you need for walk alone in my year. The boy and his was on it a bit to see Lenny. What's your word?
You know it quite all right.
Oh my daju.
It doesn't matter guessing or assuming.
Kishake boya or shin jiri rewone. Tabiko boya or nero pay.
You know it quite all right.
Oh my daju.
You know it quite all right. You know it.
Oh, my daju.
Just come forward now.
Wasi waju.
Ora kasiri kusoro kasiri kusoko bushida ba. Rakuri kasiri kusoko bushida ba. Rakuri kasiri kusoko bu. Ora. Open your eyes.
Laujure.
Within 2 minutes.
The
Lord will move powerfully in our midst right now.
Oh Lord, your ring. Near in one is in.
Fresh anointing.
I'm familiar to soon.
Fresh anointing.
If I'm royal 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 to soon.
Yes. Yes.
Benny.
Worika, panika, sick of this.
kashiri baka puri kata. Ni oruko Jesu Kristi oluwa wa. Nkan t'Olorun se laarin wa inu mi dun gan.
So happy for what the Lord did in our midst.
And only she agbara yen ti bere.
The powerful work started since yesterday.
Ngba ta wa ninu congregation ni ano.
When we are in the midst of the congregation yesterday.
Won wa ba mi so pa won ogun ohun aileye lo wa ninu congregation yen pelu wa lana.
The uncountable host of heaven we are in our midst yesterday.
Bo se won korin yen ni okan mi lana ni pe eni oba ogo ohun ni Olorun. As we have walked over it then. Kama sese lo lori lona ne.
That we should continue to walk over them.
O ni tori po won pe wa wo on ti se ninu aye wa.
That something that people will gather to see has done it in our lives.
E je ki se example temi fun yin.
Let me give you an example of myself.
To ba ti di osu ko ba to lowo wa so pe nkan ba ba lo ni fun wa fun osu yen.
If the Lord say this is what he has for us in that month.
Ma bere si ni ye ara mi wo ma bere si ni ye wo.
I begin to examine examine myself, search myself. That God, what like I said, that will not may allow me to receive what you want to do. Dressing in every aspect of my life, because I know if I please him, all those things he has promised to do, he will surely do it and come to pass in my life. As I was standing there, he was singing that song in my heart. That is for today.
Anoint your blessing. Anointing of blessing.
Itabole Iboko.
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 Anointing of blessing.
Itabole Iboko. Bene.
Aha.
Bene.
Aha.
Bene.
Aha. Bene. Anointing for prosperity.
Itabole for iserere.
Divine increase.
Ere itadi pupo atoke wa.
Divine promotion.
Ipega atoke wa.
Divine lifting.
Ipega atoke wa.
Ori kasiri 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 aba. Ori ka. Ori kasiri kasiri aba. La kurika. Amen.
Amen.
Look here.
Wobi.
I want to demonstrate his power in our midst right now.
O fe fi agbara re si se ni arin wa bayi.
I could see myself being decorated.
Mo ri ara mi pe o se mi loso.
Yes. There's a new mantle now.
Agbada tuntun ti wa bayi.
I received a new mantle.
Mo ti gba agbada tuntun.
And new shoes.
Ati bata tuntun.
Shoes of brass.
Bata ide.
Aha.
Bene.
Yes.
Bene.
Yes, yes.
Bene.
Aha.
Bene.
Aha.
Bene.
Aha.
Bene.
Aha.
Bene.
Ore tsaire ka seko bu. Open your eyes.
Laoju re.
Here is a special ministration.
Eyi ni akose ise iranse.
There are some of us.
Àwọn kan wà láàrin wa.
They will give them new eyes right now.
A fún wọn ní ojú tuntun báyìí.
They will change their face.
Amen. Yóò yí ojú wọn padà.
Oh, Eric Cassida. Oh, Eric Cassida. Aha. Aha.
Benny.
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 Amen.
Amen.
There are some people.
Àwọn kan wà.
They have been yearning and thirsting for authority of East.
Wọ́n ti ń pò gbẹ, ebi rẹ̀ sì ti ń pawọ́ fún àṣẹ ìrọ̀rùn.
That God should give them authority.
Kìkì Ọlọ́run kó fún wọn ní àṣẹ.
Some people authority of East.
Àwọn kan àṣẹ ìrọ̀rùn.
He will give some people authority of East.
A fún àwọn kan ní àṣẹ ìrọ̀rùn.
Some people God will give them just authority.
Àwọn kan yóò fún wọn ní àṣẹ nìkan.
Because there are some people they don't have authority at all.
Ìrípa àwọn kan wọn kò tiẹ̀ ní àṣẹ rárá.
And that is why they don't see the result of their prayer.
Èrèdí sì retí wọn kì í rí àbáyọrí àdúrà wọn, èsì sí àdúrà wọn.
Crying, fasting, praying, yet no fruit. They don't see any result.
Wọ́n sọ kó sí Ọlọ́run lọ́rùn, wọ́n gbàbẹ̀, wọ́n gbàdúrà síbẹ̀, wọn kò rí èsì kankan.
Because they lack authority.
Torí pé wọ́n kùnà àṣẹ.
There are 21 people.
Àwọn mọ́kànlélógún.
21 of them.
Mọ́kànlélógún ni wọ́n.
They are qualified for authority of East.
Tí wọ́n yẹ fún àṣẹ ìrọ̀rùn.
Authority of East.
Àṣẹ ìrọ̀rùn.
When they decree.
Ní ìgbà tí wọ́n bá pàṣẹ.
It will come to pass immediately.
Yóò sì ṣe lẹ́sẹ̀kẹsẹ̀.
Then another 42 people.
Àwọn méjìlélógójì mìíràn.
Oh, authority.
Àṣẹ.
Ordinary authority.
Àṣẹ nìkan.
There are some people.
Àwọn kan wà.
They will receive special impartation.
Wọ́n á gba ìdáwọ́lé àkànṣe.
He doesn't want to tell me their numbers.
Kò fẹ́ sọ iye wọn fún mi.
But they are not many.
Ṣùgbọ́n wọn kò pọ̀.
Special impartation.
Àkànṣe ìdáwọ́lé.
There are some people so impartation, ordinary impartation.
Àwọn kan sọ àtẹ̀jẹ́ pé ìdáwọ́lé nìkan ni.
Some people special impartation.
Táwọn kan àkànṣe ni.
You know there is difference between the two.
Ìyàtọ̀ wà nínú méjèèjì.
Open your eyes.
La ojú rẹ.
Yes. Yes. Aha. Yes, 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 yes.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ni, bẹ́ẹ̀ni.
Yes, yes, yes.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ni, bẹ́ẹ̀ni.
Aha. Yes.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ni.
Yes, yes, yes. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, amen.
Amen.
There are three people here.
Àwọn mẹ́ta wà níbí.
They doubt my authority.
Wọ́n ṣiyèméjì lórí àṣẹ mi.
They doubt my authority.
Wọ́n ṣiyèméjì lórí rẹ̀.
And God is not happy about it.
Inú Ọlọ́run ò sì dùn sí.
Because it's from people God doesn't expect from them.
Ó sì jẹ́ láti ọ̀dọ̀ àwọn èèyàn tí Ọlọ́run ò lérò pé ó yẹ kó ti wá.
God expects them to believe.
Ọlọ́run ń retí pé ó yẹ kí wọ́n gbàgbọ́.
He doesn't want them to doubt my authority.
Kò fẹ́ kí wọ́n ṣiyèméjì lórí àṣẹ mi.
That is the authority God has embedded in me.
Ìyẹn ni pé àṣẹ tí Ọlọ́run ti gbé wọ̀ mí.
The authority God has granted me.
Ìyẹn ni pé àṣẹ tí Ọlọ́run ti fi fún wa.
Among the choir.
Láàrin àwọn akọrin.
There are special verses there.
Ohun èlò ayò wà níbẹ̀.
And he doesn't want me to mention their number.
Kò sì fẹ́ kí n dárúkọ iye tí wọ́n jẹ́.
But he want to do something special in their midst.
Ṣùgbọ́n fẹ́ ṣe ohun pàtàkì láàrin wọn.
And he doesn't want anybody to doubt.
Kò sì fẹ́ kí ẹnikẹ́ni nínú wọn kó ṣiyèméjì.
Choir.
Ìyẹn akọrin.
Open your eyes.
Ẹ la ojú yín.
Within 3 minutes.
Ní àárín ìṣẹ́jú mẹ́ta.
The Lord will move powerfully in your midst.
Ọlọ́run yóò rìn ní àárín yín ní ọ̀nà tó ní agbára.
Mightily in your midst.
Ní ọ̀nà tó ní agbára.
Mighty work of miracle.
Àkànṣe àjọṣe agbára.
Within 3 minutes.
Ní àárín ìṣẹ́jú mẹ́ta.
Yes.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ni.
Yes.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ni.
Yes.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ni.
Yes.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ni.
Aha.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ni.
Yes. Aha. 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 Aha.
Benny.
Benny.
Benny. Benny. Benny. Benny. Benny. Benny. Benny. Benny. Benny. Benny. Benny. Benny. Benny. Benny. Benny. Benny.
Amen.
Amen.
Not all of them open up.
Kì í ṣe gbogbo wọn ló ṣe ọkàn páyá.
Not all of them open up.
Kì í ṣe gbogbo wọn ló ṣe ọkàn páyá.
And as a chorister.
Gẹ́gẹ́ bí akọrin.
God expect them to believe and open up.
Ọlọ́run fi retí pé yẹ kí wọ́n gbàgbọ́ kó sì ṣe ọkàn páyá.
Within 1 minute.
Ní àárín ìṣẹ́jú kan.
He will visit them again.
Yóò tún bẹ̀ wọ́n wò.
Yes.
Benny.
Yes, yes, yes.
Benny, Benny. 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 Benny.
Ah, yes. Oh, yes.
Benny.
Oh, yes.
Benny.
Oh, yes.
Benny.
Yeah, yes.
Benny.
Oh, yes.
Benny.
He wants to make them truly prophetic choir.
Ó fẹ́ sọ wọ́n di akọrin aláṣọ tẹ́lẹ̀ lóṣìṣọ́.
Truly prophetic choir.
Akọrin aláṣọ tẹ́lẹ̀ nítòsọ́.
Truly prophetic choir.